Hey, what's up everyone, and once again welcome back to Mario Kart DS. Last time we took on the Mirror Star Cup using Waluigi, and this time we are going to be using Rob. He has the ROB-BLS, the standard RB, and the ROB-LUGS. I think that's supposed to be Rob... I don't want to say balls, but that's all I can think of. ROB-BLS and ROB-LEGS. ROB-LEGS is my personal favorite, however we're going to be of course using ROB-BLS, which has max speed, middle of the road acceleration, weight and handling is above average, drift is terrible, and items is pretty bad too. So, yeah. Before we get started here, of course, like I mentioned a while back, ROB is actually a different color in the Japanese version of this game. Now, if I can find images, I'll put them on the screen right now. He has, like, red arms. I think his karts might be a different color. I'm not entirely sure. And, of course, like I showed before in the Lightning Cup, I believe, he actually shows up a different color in the image that you get after the credits as well. So, he's a little different in the Japanese version, but of course we are not playing the Japanese version, we are playing the North American version. So anyway, let's jump in with Mr. Rob right here, and we're going to be doing the Special Cup with Stadium Wario, Gardens Peach, Castle Bowser, and Road Rainbow. I say that because it's Mirror Mode, so let's go. Okay, so Rob is a bit of an interesting character. For those of you who don't know what Rob is, he is the robotic operating buddy, a Nintendo Entertainment System, NES, accessory. He's a toy. He's a real-life toy that you can buy. Now, I think he looks a little bit different to how in real life to how he does in this game. Not especially different, but certainly different. And this was one of his first in-game appearances, if not his first in-game appearance. I guess triple mushrooms? I thought he had terrible items. Okay. Yeah, I guess Nintendo just wanted to revive Rob because he hadn't really been heard of since the NES days. And here he is. He's in Mario Kart DS as a playable character. I believe he's the last character you unlock. Now, I will be doing on... wow, we just got sniped by that bomb. Go back and watch that on the bottom screen. It landed right on top of us. And it reflected off the wall, too. But yeah, what was I saying? I think he's the last character you unlock, and I am going to be doing an unlockables video explaining to you guys basically how you unlock all the different characters and stuff. So I know I haven't explained that in the videos where we've played as them, or which I probably should have done, but oh well, I'll be doing a video devoted strictly to that. But yeah, that's Rob in a nutshell. And then of course later on in 2008, he was brought back again in Super Smash Bros. Brawl. And then later in Super Smash Bros. For Nintendo 3DS and Wii U. So yeah, they definitely wanted to revive Rob, and I think they did it in a pretty interesting way. I mean, his, I don't know about Rob legs, but Rob balls I think is supposed to be based off of one of the NES games you could actually use him with. So dang it. It's pretty interesting the way they did that. I don't know, Rob's a really interesting character, and I like that he's in this game. I like that he's getting, or started getting more attention starting with this game, and now he's back, so. Awesome. Good for you, Rob. Good for you, buddy. Literally, because robotic operating buddy. And you may also notice he's got some pretty interesting movements here. Whenever you turn left or right, his arms actually move, because of course, I mean, I think he has a steering wheel, but he doesn't use it. Does he have a steering wheel? Yeah, he does have a steering wheel, because, I mean, once you unlock everything, every character can use every other character's cart. So that's a thing. So it would make sense to have a steering wheel. But yeah, that's Rob. Rob Balls, I think, is based off of one of his games. Rob Legs, I'm not entirely sure. But there you go. And he's super freaking happy. I'll admit, though, his image down there on the bottom right of the screen is not accurate. He doesn't look like that, and I don't know why he has a mouth. Anyway, let's move on. Also, I didn't really mention it, but we did pretty good in that last race. Like, There was a few times where Luigi caught up, but that's pretty much the extent of it. I think I actually had a pretty solid race there. I didn't really hit many walls or anything like that, if any walls, so... Okay, as I say that, Luigi drops a banana in my face, but that's fine. I mean, I was kind of expecting him to do that, but all is good, all is well. So Peach Gardens, of course, was brought back in Mario Kart Wii, and that means that I am incredibly used to it in Mirror Mode because I have played a whole lot of Mario Kart Wii in my time. Oh god. Something I don't know if I've ever mentioned on this channel, I think I might have done on the vlog channel, but I don't think I've done it on this one. For a while, when we still lived in England, I worked at an after-school club, and they had a Nintendo Wii there. So some of the kids, like, they were wanting someone to play Mario Kart Wii with, so they asked if I could do it. So I played Mario Kart Wii with them for a bit, and of course I beat them, because they're like little kids. And they were like, whoa, you're like super good at this game and stuff, and I just took a shortcut that ended in me getting blue shelled. Great. Or spiny shell. Wow. Spiny shell. So they basically asked me, because they hadn't unlocked everything in the game, they basically asked me if I could take the school's Nintendo Wii home with me and complete the game. So I did. I took it home on, I think, a Thursday, and I had it back to them 100% completed on Monday. I spent a weekend playing through Mario Kart Wii. I didn't get all the triple star rankings, but I unlocked everything. Literally everything. So, yeah, I think I was their favorite supervisor from then on, and then I left. I'm sorry, guys. Okay. You know, life happens, I guess. Oh my god, everything is hitting us right now. Right after I'm saying, like, oh, we did really well in the last race. Of course, me saying that is gonna make me do... Oh, Luigi. Make me do bad in this race. But I just managed to hit... What? Luigi, your rubber band AI. Oh my god. I hit him with that banana, and then he was immediately back up behind me. Maybe he had a mushroom? I don't think he did, because he was in first. So, that wouldn't make sense. Take this. I meant to throw that backwards. Circle pad, you screwed me up again. There we go. Still managed to take first, though. I'm happy with that. All right. Let's go ahead and move on to the next course. One other bit of trivia that I actually just remembered that I read was, this is the only Mario Kart where Lakitu doesn't show up as the referee at the start of the race. It's just a 3-2-1 start. Like, there's no Lakitu there. Also, Triple Shrooms in a fairly high place once again. What is it with you, Rob-BLS? I thought your items were low. Maybe I was reading the wrong stat. I have no idea. Either way. Decent start here. We got those triple shrooms definitely helped us get a little bit ahead of the pack. So, shouldn't in theory have a terrible time here, but then again, we could. So, who knows, boy? Who knows? I thought it was going to land on triple shrooms again there for a second, but it didn't. Also, I love how those platforms look on the bottom screen. They're just like completely just solid, like gray platforms. All right, just go past here. I'm not even going to try and drift because I couldn't really see what was going on. Alright, how far ahead are we? Well, we've got a decent lead. If I just avoid hitting walls and other stuff like that. Well, walls. And that's about... Damn it! That's about it, really. Walls, maybe dropped items, but, oh, you know, fire. I'm going the wrong way. I forgot this was mirror. Okay, I guess we're going this way. I don't know if I've even shown this route yet. It's just like that. It's kind of boring, so I prefer to go the other route. Then again, the other route's not exactly anything exciting, but it exists. Also, we still have a pretty substantial lead. Unless we get screwed over by several items in a row, I think we're gonna be okay here. I don't know, though. Maybe. It would certainly be nice, wouldn't it? That would certainly be a very nice thing. But yeah, so that trivia about Lakitu is the only time he doesn't appear as a referee. So that's nice. I mean, if you fall off, he, like, picks you up, I think. I actually don't remember if Lakitu picks you up if you fall off in this game. I'm not about to try it. I'm fairly certain he does, right? Oh, blue shell and lightning. What a wonderful combination. And actually, we are still decently far ahead. So in theory, this should be okay. There we go. I had to let go of the drift right there, but that's fine. Also, look at Rob's icon on the bottom screen. He's just like, it's just his head. Oh boy. But yeah, I don't know why they give him that mouth in the artwork, because he doesn't have a mouth. And I mean, his design changed drastically moving up to Smash Bros. Like, I mean, you can still tell it's Rob, but he certainly looks a little different. They made his arms move more, for example, but I don't know. In this game, they gave him that weird mouth on the character portrait. But anyway, there we go. Third race completed. Nice and 30 points. I think that even if we get last place now... Actually, no. Scratch that. If we get last place and Luigi gets first, Luigi will win. So I would like to play a decent race here, please. That'd be great. I don't expect to come dead last, though. That would really say a whole lot about my skill. Alright, Road Rainbow, bring it on. I don't know how well I'm gonna do here, because I don't remember this course that well in Mirror Mode. Oh, Mirror Class, technically, is its technical term, but, I've always said Mirror Mode, oh god. You know what, I'm gonna keep back for a little bit while these guys work out the differences up ahead. Boost! There we go, didn't want to get boosted off by Bowser right there. Actually, oh, ba-boom! Well... Now you see what happens if you get hit by an item that- Oh my god, I mean, I was in dead last for a second there. Did I jinx myself by saying, oh, I won't come in dead last, because now I think I might come in dead last, and my voice started to die there. DK, no, why are the heavyweights in, like, the last positions here? God, Rob. I don't know if Rob's a heavyweight or a middleweight or what. I think he's more heavy than other characters, but I'd rather not risk getting- Oh, did- I think Bowser just got pushed off. I think DK pushed Bowser off the course. Wow, okay. So Bowser's gonna be getting a low position. Excuse me, DK. I just wanna get past you because you're friggin' heavyweight. You can probably knock me off. Alright, I think we're almost caught back up. I keep wanting to look down at the bottom screen, but no, I shouldn't do that here. Luigi, hey, buddy. You're normally in first place. What happened to you? Oh, God. Yoshi, please move. Oh, God. I threw the red shell over them somehow. And Luigi's hitting all the bananas. Please get rid of that. Not right behind, not right in front of me though. That would really suck. Get rid of the banana! Okay. Well, I mean, we both fell. And we've been up in the first and second positions most of this Grand Prix, so... I'm actually okay with that. Blue shell, go! Who are you gonna, who is that to get? That's taking out Toad. I don't know if Toad's been that prominent. DK! Actually, DK and Bowser are getting up in front right now. Did they just have a bad start? Oh my god, okay, well... That's fine. I'm up for a bit of a challenge with you guys. You were kind of messing me up in the beginning of the race. Let's do this, bro. Bring it on, Bowser. I got a red shell with your name on it if you want to come any closer. Which apparently you don't. I'm just going to slowly turn around here. There we go. Take this. I'll admit, I really do like the music in this course. I think it's some of the best Rainbow Road music we've got. If I could pick a favorite Rainbow Road, it's probably Double Dash, simply because Double Dash is my favorite Mario Kart. I also really like Wii's Rainbow Road. This one isn't bad, but I really prefer those ones. 8 can go die in a hole, but the rest of them are pretty decent. Favorite Rainbow Road out of the Rainbow Roads we've yet to do on the channel? Not counting remakes? Probably Super Circuit. I don't know if I'm nostalgia blind or what, but Super Circuit is pretty good. And Mario Kart 7 is really interesting too, so... I don't know. We'll see. We'll see what happens whenever we get around to those games. Anyways, award ceremony, please! Rank A, really? I thought we did way better than a rank A in that, but alright, if that's what the game wants to give me, that's what I'm gonna have to deal with. And now, we have some credits. So once again, I am just gonna leave you guys to this music. You can feel free to skip it if you want, but I'm gonna leave you to this music because I think it's incredibly relaxing. So I'll see you guys in a bit. And there you have it. That is the Mirror Class Nitro Cups. And I guess, just because I can, here's the Japanese version of this victory screen once more with the red ROB. Now, for some reason, it is a different size to this one, so it will look like it like stretches the image a little bit, but there you go. That's that image. Anyways. With that, that is going to do it for this episode of Mario Kart DS. Next time, we will be going through Mirror Class once again. I don't know who we're going to be using, because we've used all the characters now. I'm going to start using combinations that I enjoy a lot. Or maybe don't enjoy too much. And we're going to be starting the Retro Mirror Grand Prix with Mario... One Circuit Mario SNES, Farm Moo Moo N64, Circuit Peach GBA, and Circuit Luigi GCN. So, I would like to thank you all for watching this video. If you enjoyed, make sure to leave a like, and let me know what you thought of it in the comment section below. Stay tuned for the next one, and I'll see you guys then.